I want to take the opportunity to express my gratitude and appreciation for women everywhere. For without you being so diverse, of covering so many things along the home front, our lives and the world. And with that, I celebrate you. Listen. Hey, pretty lady, I can never count all the things that you do to make things a little sweeter for me, baby, and the family too. Yeah. Listen, I can never tell your whole story, but I can relate. I was raised by a good lady just like you, that taught me how to treat and respect a good woman. Never take a love for granted. No, no, no.
I thank you, lady. You've been so good to me.
Oh, yeah.
I thank you, lady. You've been so good to me.
Listen. When God created woman,
oh, yeah.
He created the flowers of the world.
Yes, he did.
So pretty, yet so tender, so strong. And always putting others before yourself. Giving your love so unconditionally. You even thinking while I'm sleeping to make things a little better the next day. They say it's a man's world. What would it be without a woman or a girl?
I thank you, lady. You've been so good to me.
Although you have a career of your own, you still find time for mine. You manage to give our children all that they need and still have so much more love to spread around. How do you do it, baby? They say it's a man's world. What would it be without a woman or a girl?
Lady, you've been so good to me.
Oh, oh, oh.
I thank you, lady.
Oh, oh, oh,
you've
yeah.
been so good to me.
Oh, my.
You've been my woman, my lady, my friend.
You
stuck
lady.
With me through the thick and the thin. And I
you've
thank you, baby.
So